A little tight in there?
Yeah. So after chin-ups, like that other video, it's like in between sets of chin-ups.
Right.
My lats get trashed, and then I lose the ability if my lats get too tight to actually shoulder press over my shoulder.
Right.
So my lat pulls me down. So if you want to be stronger in shoulders, like this combination where it's like push and pull and vertical, in between my sets, I'm going to get on that foam roller. Same reason I said for the other video, just to maintain that quality.
Okay.
So. Especially on one side, my one side gets a lot tighter than the other.
Right.
Like, on the other side, it was my lower lat that was, like, on my left side, it was my lower lat that had that trigger point.
Mm-hmm.
On this one, it's definitely my right rear delt lat connection. So I'm just going to do that. And then the next set, I should be able to maintain some kind of quality of it. So,
nice.